Hey guys, Deadbot here, and today we're going to show you how to kill yourself. Let's go. So what you're going to want to do is you want to get some multi-purpose rope from your local Coles or Woolworths. And then what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to tie it into a noose. If you don't know how to do that, just do a DIY YouTube tutorial. And after all those steps, you're going to want to put your neck through the noose hole, tighten it up, sit back, relax, and enjoy the ride.